so sick of this rain.
I'm counting the minutes at this point.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
How's tonight's crop looking?
Pathetic. We only got a couple tonight, which means the crowd's gonna want to stick around, get drunk, maybe gloat a bit about being rich.
Well, swing by if you can make it.
I gotta head up soon, before another of these pricks goes tattling to Mr. Moreau. I'll catch you later.
On behalf of Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks English and can be trained. Fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000? Huh?
Whoa, oh my God. Get out of here!
Get out of here!
The others.
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig motherfucker.
Can't have you talking.
Thank you.
Circle round him!
That cat must have took where'd he skip off?
Maybe he doubled back.
We got a body here!
Here! Over here!
I ain't going out like that!
Spot.
This bar is dead.
Thank you.
This guy's dead.
The whole son of a bitch ain't breathing.
No one's getting hurt.
Hit him from the other side. Get out of here. He's out of ammo. Go, go, go. Get me out of here.
Look at you, making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker.
Huh? I ain't giving up that easy.
Fuck it, the coon's gone.
We got a body here.
This boy's in heaven now.
Someone took this boy out!
Who's here?
Can't kill all of us!
Shit.
He's gonna die! Spotted him! This way!
Thank you.
Out of ammo! Gotta reload!
You boys better have my back.
Hey, he's over here.
Get out!
Shithead hit me.
He's taking out the whole team.
Ah! Got you now, get.
Asshole bolted. Maybe now I can get some peace and goddamn quiet. Asshole myself?
Time you got a new partner, Bastion. One that's gonna let you focus on doing what you do best.
All right.
I'll cook for you.
Welcome to the family. Need some help holding down Frisco Fields. You got some boys you can spare?
Of course, my friend. They'll be there before you know it.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Pulled down everything Moreau and those Southern Union sickos built up. Good. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Mr. Moreau's offering $500 to the man who kills it.
Huh. Out of the way.
Hey, watch it. He just freaking shot that guy. Why does that man have a gun?
Get around where we can't see you.
Thank you.
intruder!
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Indeed. I'm your man. I got this area covered, no question about it.
Remy Duval came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in Louisiana. He invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the Southern way of life. His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duval, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers, was always quick to trot out that war of Northern aggression and the South will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.
Pardon me.
Man's really political.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's having trouble drumming up business these days. Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently, even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
How you doing?
Gave that fool a gun.
I don't think he won't.
You see a welcome sign anywhere?
I think my head will get shot.
To the stars above.
Apologies. As long as he don't use it.
Wanna take care of you?
Call an ambulance. Huh?
Don't go. Coming through.
Hands off.
There you are.
I'm ducking down!
Kill one of our boys!
Spotted one, boys!
I'm gonna break him in!
Cutting us down!
I got that boy right where I want him!
Call the cops!
that?
Lost another one.
Slow, motherfucker, stop.
Just back me.
Running for cover.
Get that stupid son bitch. Get behind him.
Fucking incompetence. Here he is. Get him.
Get your man over to the French ward. I need backup to lock this down.
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
You're back.
Hearing about a lot of dead dealers. The ones that aren't are finally talking, saying Doc Gaston's in the system beneath the Big Mouth Jazz Club.
You're not gonna try to convince me to let you arrest him, are you?
If I wanted to arrest him, I wouldn't have let you be a part of this. Justice might be blind, but it shouldn't be stupid, too. Go do whatever it is you're gonna do.
Sure thing, detective.
You lured out that hippie asshole Gaston. You gonna go deal with him?
Maybe they'll be ready tomorrow.
Watch it!
Out of the way.
You've got a lot of nerve.
Let's just stay out of each other's way.
What?
If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about him.
I ain't giving up that easy.
I can't get my family involved in this nonsense. Not again.
I'm just gonna take your word for it.
Oh, sorry.
This new manager won't spring for new fans while we sweat in the back office. He's not gonna budge until somebody keels over when he stroke.
I'm just gonna take your word for it.
That guy who fell out of his window.
He just got shot!
Oh, hell.
Sorry.
Oh, shit!
Someone's causing a commotion!
Just calm down, okay?
Can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, baby.
And they still haven't fixed the light in front of my eyes.
Don't look back.
Get girls like that coming out parties. Pretty pink skin boyfriends. Cotillion. They make me want to puke.
Stop! Kill you, drop!
Kill you for anything these days.
Sorry,
down,
ma'am,
like
but your brother wasn't.
I'm out of here.
That's him. Let's go.
I ain't going out like that.
Look behind him.
Rest in peace.
Dumb fuck got himself killed.
You gonna get yours.
He's cutting us down.
Head for cover.
Get him from the other side. Yeah. He killed another one of ours. Here he is. Get him.
Oh, shit. I'm hit.
Stop him, for fuck's sake! Getting out of the line of fire!
Get me to a goddamn hospital!
Now I got him.
This can't be happening. This ain't right.
Fucking freak. Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
Good deal. You're making the right call, no question about it.
What?
There he is! Let's go!
Yeah, I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased. But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.